Yo, what's happening, Pocket Picker? It's your boy, Wealth Pocket Picker, and like I always say, welcome to the Pocket Cave. So today, the charity shops have officially are back open. So, this morning, of course, I went out charity shop hunting. So, let's see what I've got. Oh, wow. So I got two bags of some stuff. In this one, I got a bag of plushies, or soft toys, as some people say, and a bag of figures. So let's go and see what we've got. So let's go through the bag of plushies first. So we got this pair of Mickey and Minnie.
So nice to see everyone.
I thought they were cool. Had to pick them up. Oh, and the Avengers. I could definitely pick this one up. Bunty from Chicken Run. Still got the tag. Play-by-play baseball, Tweety Pie, Fantasia, Mickey, or the Sorcerer's Apprentice. We got a Steward Bear, still with a tag. A Goomba, from Super Mario. And I finally caught some Pokemon plushies. So I got Tyrant, and Mega Blaziken, but I'm gonna have to check on this one because the color's a bit off. I think it's a fake, but still not bad. Let's go through the bag of figures. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of that amazing bundle of toys and figures. And I forgot to mention as well, everything cost me £3, so what a bargain. There's a couple of decent stuff in there, so I might try and get a little bit of my money back and trade, awfully. But, you know, if I can get a couple of quid, goes into the Pokey Fund. So take the £3 out of the Pokey Fund, I'm left with this. So that's not bad. I've also got to take stuff to CEX tomorrow, so I might try and make a small video of that. I've got a couple of games, a couple of box sets to cash in. You know, try and build up the fund a bit more, you know, because some charity shops charge a little bit more for some stuff. I don't mind paying up a bit if I know it's worth the price, but you know, I need a little extra money in hand, so can't wait. So like always guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, make sure to thumbs up the subscribe button. I've been your boy, Wealth Pokey Picker. Peace.